All right, last set, dynamic day. Here we go. Coach Gaglione back here again, GaglioneStrength.com, and SupremeStrengthSports.com. Just cranked out, dynamic squat workout with the bands, as you can see. Listen to a little Vision Quest, get in the mood, wrestling season's coming up. I'm actually rocking my Dan Gable shirt. Those of you guys who don't know, you should know who Dan Gable is. He was undefeated in college up until his last wrestling match, lost to Larry Owens. A lot of people would say he had a great college career, but he was always hungry, always looking to get better. As we say about the dynamic days, a lot of sets, practice your technique, always hone in and get better every time, every set, every rep. Dan Gable was not satisfied with just being a national champ. He had unfinished business, lost his last college match, and went on to keep training, keep working hard, to win the Olympics without ever being scored upon. Always paying attention to detail, in the effort whenever possible. Keep working hard, guys. Get ready for wrestling season. Stay strong, stay tough, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Later.